This hurdle skip drill is used to focus on pulling the right trail leg through. We want our athletes to train both sides of their body. This is especially useful with 400 hurdlers. Notice the athlete is trying to keep a tight trail leg, keeping their foot directly behind their knee and pulling their knee into the armpit. We also want the athlete to focus on actively pushing the trail foot down on the backside of the hurdle.